Hey everyone, today we are going to learn how to export a database, a MySQL database, from SQL Yog editor. First of all, you have to click a specific database which you are going to export over there. Right click on it, go to backup or export options over there and click on backup database as a SQL dump. Click on it, there's a lot of options provided over there. You have to don't interfere with such kind of things. You just have to provide a specific destination for your database which is going to be exported over there. Select a desktop or what directory which you are going to provide over there. Provide a file name or SQL file name. So I'm going to provide it as suppose db. Save it and click on export and click on done. So here you can see over there on your desktop the database is exported successfully. Hope you have understand how to export a database from your SQL Yog editor. So in next video we are going to learn and other things as well.